Is Jesus your everything? Acts 17:28 tells us, "For in him we live and move and have our being." Jesus is our absolute everything. Most nights before I go to bed, I tell the Lord, "Lord, you are my everything." He's wonderful. He's counselor. He's defender. He's our warrior. He is our Prince of Peace, our everlasting Father, our absolute everything. And he wants to be in every part of our lives because he loves us so much. Jesus cares about you. He cares what happens to you. And he wants you to know he will never leave you. He will never forsake you because he's your everything. This simple message that God is our everything, that's what he wants to be for you. What do you need him to be for you today? Your provider, your Prince of Peace, your counselor, your mighty God, mighty warrior, your defender. He'll be all those things. Your healer. Is it abundant life that you want? He came to bring that as well. He wants to be everything to you because it is in him that we live and move and have our being because he is everything. I'm reminded of a song from many years ago that had these words, "To me, he's become my everything." And that's exactly what Jesus wants to be for all of us. He wants to be your everything. He's your refuge in the time of storm. He's a strong tower that you can run into and be safe because he's your everything. He's your waymaker, your promise keeper, and he's an on-time God. How can he be your everything today? There's no limit to what God can do for you, to what God can be for you. Let him be your everything so you can grow in the Lord and influence the world all around you. Thank you so much for watching, and until next time, may the Lord bless you and keep you. Goodbye.